English professor Jordan Cooper. Things couldn't get any better.
I want those assignments by Thursday.
A best-selling book, a beautiful girlfriend, and a promising career. But all that's about to end when a mysterious stranger changes his life forever. Soon, someone's controlling his every move and turning his life into a living hell.
My number is unlisted. Now, I don't know how this guy found me, first at the bar and then at home. But it's giving me the creeps.
But when someone begins altering his medical records...
And now, what is going on?
It appears that you've had a serious cardiac episode.
And people close to him begin turning up dead. May I come in? He becomes the prime suspect.
Mr. Cooper, did you kill Catherine Roberts?
You don't have to answer.
No, I did not.
Now, the only thing left is revenge. A fight for survival, where he's about to go online with a deranged killer and stay one step ahead of the law in a desperate attempt to clear his name.
Chapel Hill resident Jordan Cooper has been missing since Tuesday. Police have no leads.
Do you dream of doing the great home? A high-tech thriller in the tradition of Hackers, The Net, and Johnny Mnemonic. Starring Tim Matheson of Animal House, a very great sequel, and Fletch. Oscar nominee Dean Stockwell of Blue Velvet, One of the Leaf, and Married to the Mob. And L. Scott Caldwell of Waiting to Exhale, The Net, and The Fugitive. Twilight Man.